Hi, my name is Daniel Burton Tan, and I'm a CS PhD student at UCLA, advised by Dr. Jason Kong. I'm honored to present our work on layout synthesis for quantum computing as a part of the poster session for Young Fellow Program at Design Automation Conference 2020. So, a quantum algorithm designer may produce a quantum program like this, which is just a sequence of quantum operations on quantum on some qubits. It can also be represented as a circuit diagram. So in this quantum program, there are some 2-qubit gates. Actually, for all the 3 pairs of qubits, there are some 2-qubit gates required. To execute this quantum program, we just have to map the logical qubits to the physical qubits on the quantum chip. However, there is a problem. As you can see, we require the 2-qubit gates between Q0 and Q1, but they are not connected under the current mapping. What we can do is exchange the location of some qubits on the quantum chip with swap gate, and then we can have the valid connection. So layout synthesis for quantum computing resolve problems like this. We are working on both the solutions and benchmarks for this problem. I want to present some results of our QUEKO benchmarks, which are quantum mapping examples with non-optimal depths and gate counts. Previously, benchmarks that don't come with optimal depths and gate counts, so people can compare with each other, but not to the theoretical optimum. We evaluate a few leading tools with QUEKO benchmarks and find that they have large optimality gaps. We are also working on the solutions for this problem.